Sifuentes The Relentless. Detective Sifuentes had a brilliant track record on the city police force. His service sheet was impeccable, and he had numerous awards to his credit. In his 34 years of service, Sifuentes had solved hundreds of cases, including robberies, kidnappings, and rapes, all ending with the arrest of the suspect. But this time it was a different kind of case. An unidentified individual had died of a heart attack. Sifuentes, as usual, made his appearance on the scene and, after carefully examining the deceased and determining the causes, he handcuffed Death, who was still wandering around the scene of the incident. It looked like not even the Grim Reaper would escape from the relentless detective. Moments later, on the way to the police station, Death turned to the detective and, with the hint of a smile, asked him the following question. "Who is taking away whom, Detective Sifuentes?"